Stargazers are in Julian tonight to see the Perseid meteor shower as part of the San Diego Dark Sky Festival. Our Jennifer Franco takes us there with a look.
With lawn chairs and blankets, sky watchers fill Mangini Winery in Julian before dark, eager to catch a glimpse of shooting stars.
I hope we get some good streaking ones.
Kathy Hansel is the president of the San Diego County chapter of Dark Sky International. Their goal? To protect the night sky from light pollution and educate the public.
On the different aspects of light pollution, health, pollinators, we have an educational poster about night vision. We don't really get to use it a lot because bright light doesn't let it work.
The Perseids meteor shower is the strongest meteor shower of the year and has been active since mid-July. Even after peaking a few days ago.
Any day around then, you're going to see tons of meteors.
Vivek Vijayakumar is on the board of the Julian Dark Sky Network and is a PhD student at University of Arizona. Until stars emerge, he's manning a solar telescope.
They can look at it, sunspots, they can look at solar prominences and sort of other things on the sun.
Impressive to all observers, especially these first timers.
I saw the sun.
What'd you think?
I'm excited about seeing the Milky Way.
The event's stirring old memories for their friend, hoping to relive the magic.
We didn't even expect anything, and then a meteor came from nowhere.
While there's plenty on hand, you don't need a telescope to get an eyeful here. Clear skies allow for a peek of the Milky Way, constellations, and plenty of stars. Julian is one of three certified dark sky places in the county, along with Borrego Springs and the Anza Borrego Desert State Park. And three others are in the works, including Fallbrook.
Light pollution is reversible.
Luisa Cano is hoping to inspire other community members to get involved and keep making strides.
Being responsible with our use of outdoor lighting at night. Start with natural darkness. Ask yourself, do you need the light at all?
Now, with the night sky in full display, stargazers are getting ready for that meteor shower. And advocates say that if you'd like to get involved with a cause, you can find more information. Of course, we have a link to that on our website. Reporting in Julian, I'm Jennifer Franco. We'll send it back to you.
All right, exciting stuff there, Jennifer. Thank you.